Thank you. 15 minutes, and then at 4:30, we will all come back on stage if we have if we're ready to announce the result. So let's all just meet back at 4:30 on the dot. Thank you. Yeah, can you go? So why don't you guys stand outside of the stage? Why not for today?
This is our first annual CMS Prep Scholarship Competition. And thank you to all the students who entered and all our finalists today. I'd like to also thank the competition jury, Jessica Chang, Yin Shang, and Kelly Karamanov. And also thank you to their collaborative pianist and former artistic director of prep, Vera Parkin. She's actually now teaching some lessons right now. Lots going on always at CMS here. The scholarship competition is sponsored by 107.3, the Radio Arts Foundation, and the winner of the scholarship will also be featured on the station later in this 21-22 academic year. So I think now's the moment you've been waiting for, so I'll turn it back over to Donovan to announce our winner.
All right, so first of all, you guys all did amazing, really fantastic job. What I heard from yesterday, today was just incredible. So first of all, this is a really intense moment that's happening right now, and it's gonna happen throughout your musical career, all right? So part of the reason that I wanted to set this up, I tried my best to make it a real competition. Some parts worked, some parts didn't. But hopefully the experience is what you got, all right? And one person's gonna walk off the stage being, you know, getting what they were striving for, and some other people might go through some mixed emotions. So in prep, we talked about this, the three pillars of prep, right? It's music making, networking, and organization. So to get yourself organized to do this competition, already you've learned a lot. Number two, I want you to think about your network, and that's your family, your friends, the people who support you. You guys can support each other. We're all part of this network, right? And the reason it's really important is because I think that stress doesn't have to be bad or good, right? It can be completely neutral. A lot of times we think of it as bad. But what I want you guys to learn is how to experience stress and not let it be a negative thing for you mentally, okay? And so that's part of what I want you to work on through this. So as you go through the next couple days, this is the really important part of the experience, okay? So that's what I really want you to pay attention to. If the result is not what you were hoping for, maybe you can use that as added motivation to do some more practice or to find those things in your playing that you want to improve on. All of you can make incredible progress in a very short amount of time. So you got a long ways to go ahead of you. So even if it feels like this is like not what you were hoping for, you all have tremendous potential. So please keep all that in mind. Remember your support network, because that's a really important thing to go through as you deal with the results of this. And number one, you guys all did a great job, and I hope you all feel really proud and fantastic about it. And let me tell you, we've all been in your position. We've both been in, you know, sometimes having our, you know, dreams come true, and other times, most of the time, I would say not, because that's generally what music is about, is learning how to try again and keep trying and keep improving. So, having said all that, I would like to announce that the winner of this year's scholarship award is going to Mickey Chu. Congratulations, Mickey. Coming. I have to admit that I was not able to broadcast this live on YouTube. I am going to try to broadcast it later tonight on YouTube because I wasn't able to make it work now. But thank you again, everybody, for coming and making this our first competition, a really successful one. And congratulations again to all the performers and especially me. Great. Thank you.